Hey guys, so quick disclaimer, before I start this video, I have just washed all my makeup off, so if I look tired or different in this video, that's why. But anyway, as you can see, I am in a new filming area because I have moved again. But other than that, I think I'll be here for a while. So this is where most of my videos are going to be. So I have to wait, and my desk hasn't got chipped in yet, so I just gotta film right here in my room. Alright, so today in this video I'm going to be doing a back to school series, and this video is going to be a back to school haul slash DIY school supplies. So stay tuned. So let's get into it. Okay, so first off, I didn't get a lot of stuff. I just got stuff that was on my basic school list. But yeah. So first things first, I got a Starbucks cup because, you know, I always need my coffee in the morning. And yeah, you guys should try the strawberry acai refresher. It's the best thing ever. And then there's my backpack. It is a peach pink JanSport backpack. In the camera it probably looks like hot pink or something, but it's like a really peachy pink color. So now let's get into the supplies I got. So the first thing in here is this makeup pouch, but it's not makeup that's in here. But in this makeup pouch, I think I got it from Target. I'm not sure. I think I got this from Target. But in here are like girly essentials things. Yeah. So this is what's in there. It's by Codex, but yeah, those are handy. Next thing I got, which is not really in my backpack, but it's a stapler. It's from Staples, and yeah, I put green staples in it, so yeah. All right, so what's next? Okay, so next I have this binder. It is a 1.5 inch white binder. It is Avery, and it right now has a notebook in it, so I'll show you the notebook that's in here. If I can get it out. Okay, I got it. It is a 3-subject, 3 customizable college rule notebook. It's 3 subject. And the cover is like customizable, so you can like customize it. And so I'm gonna be doing a DIY on something that you can put in here. That's cute. And yeah. But the inside is just like a basic binder. It has one of these things, so it's not like both sides, and I just like it better. But I'm also going to be doing a DIY on the binder on what to put in there. But you gotta stay tuned to the end. Next thing I have is just a regular 5-star Mead composition book. It's just a regular composition book, and it has a pocket in here. I need this for health, so yay. And the next thing, sorry, it's going to take me second to get this one out. Okay. It's a binder. I don't know what's on it. I think when I was doing the DIYs, like pre-filming, because I've filmed the DIYs before, but I'm going to edit it at the end. I think I got super glue on it. Oops. But other than that, this is a 2-inch Avery binder. And inside here where I have a 15-16 planner. It is a, I think this is adorable. It's pastel purple. I thought it was really cute. And it is a weekly and monthly student planner. And in the back it says resources, and it has like USA Math and stuff, which is cool. And then I just got some filter filler paper. I just got 250 sheets, two packs of these. So it's not that interesting. But next, so the next thing I got is another 2-inch Avery binder. And this one is a hot pink color. And this one just has 20 divider tabs inside. It has 5 of each color. I think, no, 4 of each color. Yeah, so there's 4 greens, 4 blues, 4 purples, 4 oranges, and 4 yellows. And it comes with these little things. There's a bunch of them. And you print on them. And so that's pretty cool. Okay. And now to go on to the pencil pouch. Okay, so the first thing that's in this smaller pocket of the JanSport is a 8 gigabyte jump drive. And it's just like this. It was like $10, so I kind of needed one. And it's like the cheapest one I could find. But I needed a 2 millibyte. One, but they didn't have anything lower than 8 gigabytes, so I just got 8 gigabytes, because then I can use it next year too. Maybe. I'll be in high school next year, so. Okay, so there's a lot of stuff in here. So pretty much it's just like white out. There's a 5-pack of pen highlighters. There's this color and a bunch of other ones. Orange and other ones. I need 2 packs of these types of pencils. These are my favorite pencils on earth. They're just the Paper Mate pencils, and they are awesome. And the button to use them is right here. And yeah. And then I got a pack of colorful pens that has like all these different colors: black, red, pink, blue, purple, baby blue, dark green, and light green, and all those fun things. And then I just got a regular pack of blue pens and a regular pack of black pens. I got 2 packs of post-it notes, a pink and a purple, and a color pencil pack of 12. Those are just like the basic colors. And most importantly, in my pencil pouch, it says Hyungun Free, and it is from Forever 21. I got my backpack from Jordan's. I got all the school supplies stuff at Target. Okay, so now let's get into the DIY.
So the supplies you're going to need is some type of notebook or binder that has a clear spot where you can put paper in and out.
So next we're going to need some stuff. Okay, so after that you're going to need a ruler, a pen, a Sharpie pen, and some scissors. Okay, so now, I'm sorry about the weird camera angle, but you are going to take out your cardstock, and right now I'm just looking through it and seeing which colors that I want to do. So I think I'm going to narrow it down to 3 colors. And I pick a color that would look good inside this notebook. And that 5-star notebook is the one that I'm going to be showing you. It has a removable sheet thing. I don't know the word. Sheet cover to put on it. So I'm going to pick my color that I want. And so, okay, so next you're going to cut the color of cardstock that you chose. I chose this light purple, pretty color. You're going to get your notebook, what you're going to do is get your notebook and you're going to measure. Sorry that I cut this off, but the measurements were 9 on the top. And the measurements on the side were 11. So what you're going to do, you're going to go on the line graph side of your cardstock. And going to draw and measure. You're going to go with your Sharpie. You're going to draw a line that is 9 inches. Or not inches, centimeters. Or no, 9 inches. Sorry. So after you draw that, you're going to go to the side and do the same thing, but do it at the 11. Once you do that, finish it off and do the bottom the same. I just closed off the bottom of the straight line. After you've done that, close up your Sharpie, put it to the side, and get out your scissors. Now, cut directly on the Sharpie line. Make sure that your piece of cardstock fits inside your notebook. Alright, so next you put it inside your notebook. And it's okay if it doesn't fit and you need to trim the sides just a little bit. I had to trim mine, but my notebook was harder to get the cardstock in because of the rings. So I had to put my hand inside. So this next step is completely optional, but I took my glue pen. And I'm going to, so I'm going to take my blue pen and trace a whole on my notebook. Once you do that, okay, so next you're going to get your hole punch out. Again, this is completely optional. And you're going to take out your piece of cardstock that's inside a notebook or a binder. And then you are going to hole punch where you drew your roll. This will make it so when you put it back into your binder, it will be able to fit. I mean, when you put it back into your notebook, it will be able to fit into your binder. Showing you the other ones I have. I used my white binder and put a regular purple piece of cardstock. I used my pink binder, put the same color as my backpack in there. As you already know, I did with my notebook. And on my last binder, I just found this really pretty polka dot circle pattern that I put in there.